Thanks for checking out this episode of Brutal Battle Beer Break. Today we have an interesting beer. It's by Mars Community Brewing Company out of Chicago, Illinois. It is a beer called Jungle Boogie, and it is a pale wheat ale with rooibos tea. That's how I say rooibos. I know there are many other ways that people say it. Also, I have to say I'm a big fan of this tea, so I'm hoping that I can taste a lot of it in this beer. Did I say 5.5%? I don't remember if I did or not. Oh, I guess I have to show you. Label is pretty cool. Look at all that. Oh, flowers and whatnot. Maybe that's what the tea looks like. I'm not sure. Oh. So, for being a pale wheat, I was actually expecting the color to be a lot more yellowish. But it's actually very, like, orange, almost a little bit of a brownish hue to it. Pretty clear, nice huge bubbles on there. Looks nice. Ooh, smells quite hoppy. Nice citrusy, very nice citrusy hop note. Oh, it's very, very tropical, actually. I guess the name Jungle Boogie is really good for it. Like guava, mango, pineapple, like super tropical. I can smell a little bit of that rooibos in there. It's hard to get, though. If you didn't tell me that it was in there, I wouldn't know to look for it. Really, like, clementine, citrusy as well. Oh my gosh, it's like all the citrus, all the tropical. It's just, like, tons of it in this. Jungle Boogie is the right name for the smell on this thing. I'm hoping it tastes the way it smells, because it smells amazing. Oh, wow. Whoa. Okay. You get that weedy characteristic in there. Then what you're smelling is not nearly as vibrant with all the tropicality and the citrus, although it is there. The reason for that being there's a lot of bitterness to it, and a lot of that weedy flavor kind of brings a bunch of those notes down as well. But this is nice. This is very balanced. Wow. Tastes a little floral, almost, like a, you know, like floral hoppy quality to it as well. It's really nice beer. I get a little bit of that rooibos tea in there. I'd actually like a little bit more just because I'm such a big fan of rooibos, but I don't know if that would throw things out of kilter in this beer, unfortunately. It's smooth. It is tasty. It's got the citrus, it's got the floral, it's got the bitter, it's got that weedy quality, which makes it a little bit bready, biscuity. It's a lot of things, is what this beer is. And it's a lot of good things. So, wow. Mars Community Brewing. You done right. You done real right. Anyway, everybody, if this sounds good to you, I got it from Craft Beer Temple. Or the Beer Temple, I think it's just craftbeertemple.com or beertemple.com, something like that. One that Chris Quinn runs. You can order online in a lot of states he will ship to. So, check it out. You might be able to buy some. Although, last time I checked, it was sold out. But if you can get your hands on it, Jungle Boogie, very awesome. Like I said, it is so many different things all at once. Anyway, thank you everyone for checking this out, and go have yourself an awesome beer.